Slow down. So basically what you would do is when he slows down, attack goes down. See skin? Still too tense. Can't let him up yet. See how he's like.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's good. Yeah. Oh, that's a bad hit.
Give yourself hip dysplasia when I like that, dude.
That actually wasn't bad. It only took me a second to get him down. Like really, really dominant or aggressive dogs, that would take me 20 minutes.
That would have been a big fight. Just remember, you're right near the poo, eh? You don't want to have your knee in it, too.
Yeah.
That's all I can smell. Oh, you're going closer to it.
Back it up again. So the problem is you can't let him up because he didn't submit, which means he'll just do that again.
Yep, got it. Keep on going, people.
There was a cop sitting here. He was at a house call.
Oh.
He was somewhere.
He was sitting around?
Okay.
He was sitting watching for a little bit?
I don't know if he was watching.
Oh.
I just noticed the car was here.
Yeah.
In front of his house with the light on.
See how deep his breathing is now?
Yeah.
Your battery is like really running low now, so I don't know.
So now he comes right back up and wants to get to you, basically. I just tore it open again. It's alright, adrenaline. Let it go. Now you get some affection to calm down. Sure about that? You don't like me touching your face?
Oh, he likes scratched under the armpits.
See? You like it under here?
Yeah.
Oh, that's
okay. I've never seen that before in my life.
That's a good boy. That's a good boy.
Still not looking at you.
And that's fine.
Yeah.
I mean, he's submitting to me,
yeah,
right?
Absolutely.
Better. See how loose that is now?
Yeah.
That's a good boy. This is a good time to retreat. Little Sedrick. Very big boy. He's still a little uncomfortable, eh? He just... Now, Cedric's a big puppy. He's got really high energy, too. So for some dogs, especially sensitive ones, yeah, it's just a little too much. But, I mean, you can see Cedric hasn't tried to dominate him at all.
Yeah.
Like, he's a puppy. He doesn't present himself like that yet. They can't stitch it, the skin's already dead. I waited too long before going to get it stitched, so it was already, they're like, eh. Like, I'm pretty good at antibiotics.
What about, like, the stickers?
All
you know, those stereo stickers?